Does that actually work?
Let's find out. So first we need to melt the pen a little bit just so it can bend, just like that. Now let's put it in the drill and tighten it. Let's see if this works.
All right, let's give this a try. Oh, it like kind of works.